Betrayed. After all I did, after everything I sacrificed, everything I risked to save them, to build a better future, to make amends for my crimes, this is how I am repaid. Betrayal. The Galactic Alliance has sealed its fate.
But surrounded, outnumbered, and outgunned, hope seems lost.
Contrary to what some of you may have heard, and despite the heinous betrayal of those we had considered allies, we are not broken. And this fight is far, far from over. To my beloved people, and all of our friends and allies, take heart in this. No matter how dark it may seem, and no matter what the enemy may say, we will survive and prevail. To our enemies, you have no idea what you truly began over Ilvanes not long ago. We will fight you, and never stop fighting you. We will fight you in your systems, over your worlds, and over ours. We will fight you in orbit, we will fight you on the ground. We will survive your coming attempts to end us, and take the fight to you, and your worlds, to all of you who sought to annihilate us, and we will defeat you. And to the traitors in the Galactic Alliance, your fate will be the worst of all. Whether you acted out of cowardice or malice, you have sealed your fates. You have lit a fire the likes of which the galaxy has never seen, and brought a reckoning upon yourself. My people and our allies will never surrender to the likes of you, and by the end of this, you will be the ones on your knees, begging for mercy.